thousands have gathered at this coliseum, located on the main street of Poketopia, to witness the big battle that is about to unfold. And now, the battle begins. It's Attack Rose. Solid hit. The situation is a bit of a stalemate. It's a mental tug of war as they anticipate each other's move. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow! Shatok is sent out. The blue corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But we still can't predict the outcome of the battle. Hit that hurt! Number of remaining Pokemon is an even 50-50. Who will become the victor? Beaten down by close combat. It went down! Is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Manaphy hit underwater. The battle has reached its final stage, and the tension is peaking. A fierce blow! The blue corner barely holds on! The battle has reached its final stage! Big hit! It went down! The battle has ended. The blue corner has won the game. This is an important battle for both trainers. It's time to think about a cautious battle strategy. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The air in the Colosseum is tense. First strike. Bam! Taken down by an intense blow. Qwilfish is sent out. The red corner has the lead when comparing the number of remaining Pokémon. But the battle has just begun. Swamp by Hydro Pump. It couldn't take it. It's down. Qwilfish restored its health. Vulpix is sent out. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. Who's going to take the glory? A fierce blow. It's a direct hit. Vulpix uses its move. Swamp by Hydro Pump. It's down and out. Clamperl is sent out. The battle has reached its final stage. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. Clamperl suffers from poison. Clamperl seems to be in pain. This could get dangerous if it lasts too long. Qwilfish restored its health. The battle has reached its final stage. The red corner still can't pull off a move. Clamperl suffers from poison. The move fails. Qwilfish restored its health. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. It hits. Oh! Clamperl desperately holds on. The blue corner protects against the attack. It's down due to damage from poison. The game is now over. The blue corner has won the game. Thank you. Pokeball seems to be heightening the Pokemon's concentration. The stage is set and the curtain is up. The red corner makes the first attack. That hurt. The battle is getting intense. The air in the Colosseum is tense. The blue corner calls their Pokemon back. Kabutops is sent out. Hit! That hurt! Remaining Pokemon is an even 50-50. Both sides still have a chance to win. Hit, but this is not a favorable matchup. A harsh blow! That dealt some massive damage. Well, both corners still have a chance to win this. What kind of developments can we expect to see next? Done! The blue corner faces a great deal of pressure. A fierce blow. The red corner barely holds on. Bam! It went down! Is sent out. Big hit! It's down and out. Miltank is sent out. The last Pokemon from each team will take the field. Both corners are in a tough spot. Hit! Its attack rose. The end of the battle is getting closer by the minute. Hit! That hurt! Faces a great deal of pressure. Miltank desperately holds on. Bam! It couldn't take it. It's down! The results are in. The blue corner narrowly escaped defeat.